For years, I conspired with Calus' enemies to end his rule. I cared nothing for political rivalries. But I knew Calus would lead the Empire to ruin. So when the Praetorate first entreated me to join their cause, I agreed and swallowed my distaste for deceit. They did not expect me to befriend the Emperor, nor did I. On the night of the coup, I could not meet his eyes. But neither could I forsake my duty. Friendship would not blind me to Calus' weakness. And I would not allow it to become